Yeah, I think that means we're live now. Just putting together my thumbnail and stuff, and then soon we will be able to start. Also, holy cannoli, my throat kinda hurts. But it always is like that. I think I should probably find some appropriate music for this. Gosh, I feel so. What's up with my webcam capture? Did my webcam seriously freeze up again? Ay, caramba. After I went through all that effort. Wrong thing. Oh, there we are. And you can see my hands now. Hello. That means I can. Maybe I should do a stream where I just pop every single bone in my body. And right now I'm just looking for some muy apropiate music that I can play right now. So slap. Hopefully that doesn't overpower my voice at all. Can you just think about that? That is the soundtrack of the Mata Nui online game from Bionicle, produced in 2001 by I won't. I'm trying to think the name of the company, but either way, today we are here for Chainmail. We're not quite working on this today, though I guess I wanted to have it on here as a bit of a brag for the sort of stuff I've made before. But I'm actually working on the armpit gussets for the chainmail shirt that I'm working on. Because my goal is that I can hopefully have it finished and together by Halloween so that I could show up to work or parties or just trick or treat, because honestly, I'm kind of fucking short for a dude. And like, have fun, you know? So I think I'm gonna go out and I'm gonna do that, and if I want to be able to do that, I need to have something together. So today we're working on the armpit gussets. These are basically the pieces that connect on the underside of the thing that basically form the under... I cannot speak English today. That form the underside of the armpit, closing up the sleeve and making it so that it's like a full complete shirt. And I don't know why I'm demonstrating that myself when you can't see any of me besides my hand. But anyways, let's go. And also, don't talk about the fact that my PNG is hiding my McDonald's cup. Thank you so much for showing up so far. And today we're just kind of vibing, and I need to go ahead and get started. Should probably reorient that if I'm gonna be... So yeah, not a lot going on today besides what you're seeing right there, and I'm just gonna have to mute super quick. I think Madre is home. Thank you. And I'm back. Thank you so much for your patience. I had to go run like an errand or two for some stuff real quick. But I am here and I'm here now. Just copying my Twitch link so I could paste it some other places. Oh wow, that music is getting intense. That's pretty much the gist of what's happening today. Actually, I think I'm just gonna have to because I need this to be. Hopefully no more interruptions. But like I was saying, I need this to be 18 wide and it's going to be a triangle because it's expanding. And dude, this is a really nice track. So far I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So that means I need to expand it. Three wider. Yeah, so that means I can like make more of these segments and use those instead of having to do everything by hand. And I'm just gonna go ahead and post another Twitch link. Like there's just something about like this like 2000s like electronic music that just hits harder. So So I need 17, so let's just say I need to make 8 of these, and then I'll figure it out from there. This is going to be the fun process of making another one. This one really slaps. This is like the theme from LEGO Super Sonic RC like 2, which is like my all-time like killer, like that's just a really fun racing game. And this also plays during the fight scene with, I want to say, the Terracava, I want to say, or maybe the Mana Scraps in Bionicle. I'm just looking it up to check. Yeah, it is. So that's 3 done, 5 to go. So that looks like it's 4 segments. Now to close all the rings. I should probably focus on doing this closer to the camera. For 4. Halfway there, and then we're gonna have to start attaching them too. And I'm working on my last 3 to get all these attached, and I have a few more, and then this like gusset for the armpit for my chainmail shirt is going to be done. Two more to go. And thank you so much for popping in, everyone that's here watching me make chainmail today. And yeah, that's just another sandy check. It looks like I have another 2 that I have to make before I start attaching them. And then there's going to be some last minute stuff I have to do to finish this up. Now for the last one. And I figured this would be an interesting idea for something to try streaming because this is kind of like one of my hobbies that I like to do. And like I've been realizing that I've been working on it more lately, but at the same time that's taking things away from like streaming on Twitch. But I could just combine the two things together and I could stream on this, and then hopefully as I get more popular and more views, then maybe people could like eventually help me fulfill like some of these creative ideas that I have. Because like there's some like really cool ideas for stuff that I really want to make, but at the same time there's only so much time like in your day, and then there's only really so much funds you have to buy all the supplies for it. And also, because like, and also, obviously, I want to be able to get a live 2D model so I could use VTube Studio and all that cool stuff. And that way that everyone watching my streams can get a bit more interactivity than a blank staring drawing or my hands on the occasion I decide to do something like this, even if I do plan on making it regular. So, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then I'm just redoing this to make it a bit easier to attach everything. So that way I'm not just fiddling around with like rings and stuff, having to put them in one at a time when I could be taking advantage of the economies of scale and making multiple of them at one time like this. Yeah, I made a mistake. Okay, that is the funniest take on Flight of the Bumblebees I think I've ever heard. like you start with these like compressed like samples, obviously like in a Flash game, and then you get this weird synth stuff, and like there's the wah and everything else, and like it kind of slaps, but at the same time it's so funny. And apparently this track is called Battle in the Skies. So that's interesting. Yeah, and then it comes in with like this like counter melody on like that kind of sounds like some kind of FM or wavetable synth, and it cuts out and then it just brings back in, and now we're back to the weird wah stuff again. Gotta love aluminum dust. And that, now that I think about that, this all feels very counterintuitive. Let me construct all these segments for something I'm making only to immediately have to deconstruct them. Then again, this is not something to do if you're impatient. Gosh, my pliers keep slipping. But hey, on the bright side, almost finished with one armpit gusset for the chainmail shirt, or some would say hauberk or haubergen. Probably butchered all those pronunciations, but we are getting closer. Hopefully I can pick up a few cool people today so that I can have everything ready and then I can go ahead and I could raid someone. Dun 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 dun. No, hey, this is a track that really slaps hard. Like, I think it's like Bionicle Age or something like that, and it was actually written and like done by Paul Hardcastle. And then, like, I don't think I'll be able to connect the armpit gussets to the rest of the shirt and everything on stream because I don't have a large enough desk surface for that. And, like, that's like a lot of metal to, like, heft around. But I'll definitely be sharing images of that to the social media pages and everything. And then, like, depending on how big, like, things get and, like, how cool it is, like, it'd be really cool to, like, do, like, a full stream, like, wearing, like, my, like, Ren Faire outfit and everything, you know? Even though I haven't finished it yet. Gosh, I have to open this link up a bit more. This really slaps. And like, I've also been thinking about some other sort of creative ideas for stuff that I could be doing on here. Like, one thing I was thinking of is I could try doing some movie script readings. And thank you so much, everyone that's like popping in to watch. Like, that is like honestly dope AF. And I hope that everyone is like having fun and enjoying chilling here. And also because I still have some like other sort of work that I'm gonna have to do on the armpit gussets and stuff for the shirt as well. I'm gonna see if I can maybe find some like any sort of picture of it that I can pull up on here so that y'all have an idea of like what I'm working on finishing. Just looking for anything at all. Is like I want y'all to have an idea of the coolness of the thing that I'm making. Yeah, the image is probably gonna disappear because it's only in my temp folder. But is it not gonna let me put the image in here? I guess I'm gonna have to go to my documents folder and like yeah, this is the thing I'm working on. Like, that's the shoulder and the armpit gusset and stuff of my chainmail shirt I've been working on for some time now. And I'm specifically finishing this area right here, like the junction between the shoulder, the armpit, the chest, and the sleeve. And like, it's being a bit tricky, but I guess I obviously have to do it. But anyways, it looks like I'm actually getting pretty dang close to fishing this thing up. I just spy a ring in there I have to fix. Then after that, it's time to make a second one. The joys of repetition. I want to play this jam at the next party I go to. Just decluttering a tiny bit of space so I can actually see what I'm doing again on my computer. And at the end of this, because I'm about to finish this one armpit gusset, I'm gonna have to count up all the rings, and if I don't have the right amount, I'm going to be somewhat upset. Yep, and that's one armpit gusset done. And we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Darn it, I still need to add another row, I'm dumb. And then I shall be good on this, because I need to have it be 22 links wide, because that's how wide this portion of the underarm of the shirt is that I'm trying to close up. And I should be good making an identical one for the other sleeve. But for like the sake of Sandy, I think I'm just gonna wanna check on that real quick in a second. Dun 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 d And I'm gonna have to introduce some additional light as well. Now we can see again. No more contending with the misfortunes of the night and lacking presence of modern indoor electricity and fixtures. This one honestly slaps. Like, I say that about every song on this soundtrack, but I think that says something about the soundtrack. Where my thumbs go. And so far today, it looks like I've been at this for almost an hour. Which isn't that bad with the interruptions that I've had. This means I have another piece of my Mel shirt complete. That's always really freaking cool. Now to get started on the second one. Sorry, I'm just arranging and looking at things. Seven, eight. A Jaws reference. Minor second, sounds like some sort of digital timpani or something playing. And like that's really like that drum beat coming in is like super cool too. Two. Then I'm just arranging it this way so that I can actually get on here without having to take my hands off my pliers. Still pretty awkward with this angle and everything right now. Something is wrong here. Hopefully this means I fixed it. Once again, with the Jaw references. What's going on with the soundtrack now? Getting to the end of the soundtrack. Back to the same ideas that opened up the soundtrack. This is really good. Thank you. Like whatever those like horns or strings are, or whatever, they're going like. Like those sound really good. Gotta expand it another 10 rows. I'm gonna pull up some other music because that has run out. It's hard finding music. That should do. That means I have half the units done that I need to have done for this one. And like usually like if I was doing this and not streaming it on Twitch, I'd have like Netflix or something playing in the background. Or like I'd be listening to a podcast or something. Like that obviously won't fly with like DMCA stuff on Twitch and everything. So that's why we're getting like video game soundtracks today. I'm not really sure that I have like an understanding of like any like serious subject that like I could talk about history stuff or something like that off the top of my head. like, if anyone, like, has any questions about chainmail stuff, like weaving or anything like that, then I could try and answer them despite my inexperience compared to others. And my fingers are covered in aluminum dust now. Or it might not be aluminum dust, but like it's discoloration or some sort of tarnishing from the aluminum, even though it is anodized. And I'd say probably at the hour and a half or the 2 hour mark, I'm going to go ahead and close up stream and go raid someone else. Thank you so much everyone here that's like watching and just like kind of chilling and vibing along. When I can, like, I do plan on upgrading my webcam and everything, so it's not gonna be as blurry or jank as it usually is. But hey, this is pretty solid progress, all things considered, for everything I've done over the span of what looks like 1 hour and 11 minutes. And also because someone I watch is going to be having a Taco Bell ASMR stream in a bit that I do want to catch. If you hear anything in the background, that's probably my mom with a paper shredder. The Skyrim soundtrack is so good. And like if anyone like wants, like I am like open to like doing some like karaoke or ukulele stuff. Like I'm not familiar with like a ton of like Japanese like songs at all. But like I can do like a fair bit of stuff like Blue Oyster Cult, Don't Fear the Reaper, Hotel California, the usual sort of Sinatra and other sorts of things like that. And like I do know how to sing La Bamba, and like I have like practiced like some other stuff, but I'm just not entirely that great at it when it comes to being able to pronounce the lyrics and also sing it like on time with the music like you're supposed to. Gimme Wadi Kani, da 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 da. This is so good. Segue this, man. And that probably was not grammatically correct Japanese at all. Oh yeah, it's all coming together. And then you're hearing some of those same horns coming in right there that do come in during Distant Horizons, assuming that's not the same track. And like, it's such a nice leitmotif, like the whole like da 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 da. Like, it always just hits so nice, you know? It would be fun to write Hina Bobina because, like, she's super cool. But at the same time, Astronomy CH is playing Skyrim right now, and there would be some inherent thematic similarities between those two things, given the fact that right now I'm working on weaving chainmail armor for something akin to the sort of armor that the Whiterun guards in Skyrim wear. And also the fact that I'm listening to the soundtrack. Like, they're all super nice, and like, I'm probably gonna end up watching both their streams at once anyways. Like, it's hard to pick between the two, you know? Guess it depends on whoever's gonna be available. Gosh, it feels so good to get into a rhythm and be working and everything else. And this is going a lot quicker than the first one did. Just popping them next to each other for comparison's sake. That's it out. That's how much I've done there. This is how much I have to do here. So it looks like, I don't know, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, about 9 square inches or so, I would say. Yeah, I would say about that. Just kind of visualizing how that's gonna drape and look. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Which means 7 more rows to go. And considering the fact that, like, a single European 4-in-1 link is actually going to be 3 rings wide because that means I need to do that twice and then also add an additional row. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So if I need 15, then I'm just gonna say that I'm gonna make 8 of these. And come on, let's get going fast. I don't wanna miss the Taco Bell ASMR. And yes, I know that makes me weird, champ. And like, I plan on doing some like other things for the costume as well. Like, I got a big roll of like 7-ounce cotton duck cloth I'm going to use to make like a undershirt of some sorts to go with it, as well as like a sort of tabard, or I guess the only way I could describe it is it's like a really long scarf or something akin to that that wraps around the shoulders and the neck and then drapes down in the front and the back. And I'm going to have it secured together with a belt around the waist. That'll also help with weight distribution and keeping the male sitting on top of my hips so that I'm not giving myself any sort of back pain or anything like that. The only trouble I'm having with that is I need to figure out a way that I can effectively dye the fabric. Like, I know that there's the RET fabric dye pack stuff that, like, you just throw in the washing machine with a bolt of fabric and it colors it. But at the same time, I wonder if there's going to be any sort of... Sorry about that. Any sort of other alternatives that I could use as well that are going to let me control the color that might be natural, that maybe won't fade or stain quite as much. So that way I can like get a color and design I really like. And then I think I also want to see if it'd be possible to do some sort of like embroidery or trim on the bottom of it. Like, I might need to see if I could get some thread and try tablet weaving that if I can. That'd be a fun idea for a stream. And then I'm going to have all the pieces I need to put together for a costume. And then, like, aside from that, I might work on like a more appropriate like bag or some sort of thing that I could use to hold my stuff, like phone, wallet, and cash and everything else. And then also I need to make a pair of like leather turn shoes. And I'm wanting to make something that are going to appear more like boots. Like, I know that there's been some sort of like boots found from, I'm trying to remember the name of the like Norse shipwreck. I think it's the Oseberg ship. I really probably butchered the pronunciation of that, but they found some like boots in there and some styles of turn shoes that aren't just shoes, but they're boots with a covering that extends up past the ankle and up, so I would say maybe about mid-calf, and I really want to do something akin to that. 3 And extraneous stuff aside, I think I'm probably about, I would say, a fourth done with this shoulder gusset as well. Gosh, I love the Skyrim soundtrack so much. Like, some stuff, like, unfortunately, has come out with some, like, rumors and stuff about the dude that made it. And, like, it's just gross to think about that stuff, but at the same time, this is such, like, an evocative piece of artistic work. And it's like I'm trying to separate that so I could keep enjoying it. I should really upgrade to like a better set of pliers sometime in the future. So good. Seven. One last unit, and then we can get to hooking things. Why did I say hooking? Then I can get to attaching these things on. Dun, 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 dun. And hey, we're past the hour and a half mark. I don't think I'm gonna shoot for like anything like crazy like 3 hours today, because like I said, I do want to raid someone soon, but I want to go ahead and get these attached, and then I think I'm gonna go ahead and close up shop for today and raid. Gosh, it's being so persnickety. And then I'm gonna have to start stitching all these on. Gonna see if I can hopefully that affords us a better view of the action that's happening. Don't want to adjust it too much because I don't feel like showing my thighs today. I'm so glad I'm working with aluminum today. Da-da-da. And sorry if you hear anything in the background, that's just noise being picked up from stuff. I And hopefully, like everyone like here, like is enjoying just chilling and watching the action unfold. Not that there's much action to speak of, but I'm using that in a metaphorical sense. Dun-dun-dun-dun. I should get like a really nice ergonomic gaming chair. I feel like that would help things a lot. Gosh, I love Skyrim so much. Getting closer. And hopefully my head isn't tilting in frame. Yeah, you think it isn't? Dun 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 d We're making progress. Could you imagine society if it replaced the word progress with poggers? Poggers, ideas. The poggers left. Personal poggers. And I think I'm going to go to the 2 hour mark or until I can get this done, assuming I don't take longer than that. Oh no, it's fun to do that with pliers. Like, time to crab? Fuck yeah! Ooh, a tree. I'm at 19 rows, that means I need to do 3 more, and this time I'm going to listen to my intuition and I'm going to do the right number. Not do that, get started, second guess myself, undo it, and then have to redo everything I had already done. So that means for this, I'm going to need 10. Yeah, I'm gonna make 10 units of 4-1 for this. And then after that, I should be about done, except for some trimming up and maybe a few other rows of rings that I'll have to add. Two, three. Two, three, four. Now start unit number 5. Then I'm gonna have to get everything attached, and like I said, I'm gonna have to trim or add some rings in some places. And then I should have both of the armpit gussets done for this chainmail shirt. Then after stream, I'm gonna give my hands some time to rest and relax. And then I'm going to go about finally getting these things attached and seeing how they turn out. And actually, I'm gonna try and get some blood flow back in them, and then I'm gonna get a drink of water first. I'll be back in a minute, okay? Enjoy the peaceful, lulling sounds of Skyrim's soundtrack. And I'm back, so we are gonna get this finished up. No more lollygagging. It'd be really fun to do some like videos like in armor or cosplay, like what BJ Winfrey does on YouTube. You want this, don't you? Well, you can have it. Join the dark side. You want this. I cannot do the Emperor's laugh. Three, four, five, six, seven. Three more to go. Gosh, this does a number on your fingers. Two more to go. One more. And my hands are starting to get kind of shaky. See how fast we can go. Gotta go fast. And hey, we're about to hit the 2 hour mark. And if I can hopefully keep this up daily, then I'm gonna get more practice, I'm gonna get more accustomed to talking on stream, I'm gonna get a better sense for my sense of humor, and I'm gonna get more people showing up and more cool people I can talk to. Because I'm a nobody, because I'm a male VTuber. Well, it's also the fact that I don't have any proper overlays or anything yet. I don't have a consistent streaming schedule because of work. And also because I don't have a proper model or a PNG I can use yet to like give people something to react to, because it's like your brain sees a face and it's like neuron activation. It's like that meme with, I can't remember the sort of monkey. I think it was some sort of macaque or something, like in the diagram with like the picture of its brain. But it's like that, like we're primates at the center of it. Like you need social interaction and support, and like you need to be getting that in order to want to give it. And like I'm working on hopefully trying to change things so that I can have the time and opportunity to regularly stream and do stuff. Hey, a treat. It'd be really funny if it turned out I actually ended up adding too much onto this. And we're almost done with this second armpit gusset. Yeah, holy cannoli, my back hurts. We're getting close to the home stretch. I've been saying that for a while now, but when I say it this time, I mean it because I'm just finishing up this last thing, and then both of the armpit gussets are going to be done. And I'm actually about to finish this. I am Alan the Annihilator, bitch. Count this in a second once I get these last few rings in to see if I need to make any adjustments. And then this is the last ring. Probably can't focus, but that is the last one right here. Then now to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Damn it, I'm gonna have to remove a row of rings. But hey, that's better than not having enough, right? Shot for the moon and we landed in the stars. And then I'll be able to use those actually to attach this to the shirt as well. So that thing I talked about thinking I was right but then being wrong and then correcting that mistake only to assume that I was wrong again. Well, it turns out that I was wrong again about that and I should have listened to what I had originally said. But anyways, thank you so much, Damon, that sat here and watched and coped with me muttering endlessly about things that don't really matter in the grand scheme of things. This was a lot of fun and it was super chill. I'm just gonna pop these out so I can get you the shot of them both together so I can show off my work. Gosh, anyone that can manage more than an hour or two of this stuff per day is like built different. Like, this is like a lot of work. This is everything I have done over the past 2 hours. I have armpit gusset number two and number two. I have armpit gusset number one and armpit gusset number two. These are going to connect underneath the bottom corner of the shirts and close up the sleeves and make it so that like it's an actually wearable shirt that you can slip your arms inside of and everything, and not just this awkward holy mess like it is right now. Thank you so much to everyone that's still here. Looks like we're holding on to Bethalda, Eftepeyar, and Lacey Lux, and we are gonna go ahead and raid Pina Bobina. Fuck. Yep, and Hina Bobina's channel is Kudasu. And then has the raid gone through yet? I'm just waiting for an advertisement to go through before I do it. Yep. I'm just turning on my volume real quick. What else do you do with them? And then just everyone say Kodasu raid if you can. Fried chicken flavored Pringles? That's fucked up. So just copy and paste it. And then we're gonna be going in 3, 2, 1. Let's raid.
Oh, she is. Chris, hi! Thank you so much for the raid.